It's almost showtime. Good luck out there, mate.
Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. We'll be right back. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. Is at target plus three. Let's get into mix three ASAP. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. In this lap, push now. Front is 6.2 seconds. Increasing by a few tenths per lap. We'll be right back. flag. Okay, clear. Go, go, go. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Overtake and burn some of this energy. is 6.5 seconds. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Car behind on the medium tyre. Catching the car ahead very quickly. Let's keep this up. Yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Green flag. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Tire condition is still looking good. ahead is a second a lap faster than you. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The rain is a few laps out yet, but it is coming. Be careful. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.